We can handle it. I don't have to think about it.
What we need to do is clear. Don't you think?
I don't know any other answer than yes.
And I don't need to know.
Now it's your turn. Cat got your turn.
I'm
ready.
Four.
Is one.
Reventamos a este cabrón. Ok. Hay más cabrones por ahí. Ah, no, espérate, son... Guay, son tan grandes los que escupen. Ok, debería ir por ahí, pero me lleva. Pero siento que... Bueno, pues supongo que no habrá nada. Ah, aquí está. No.
Creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed Sangresujas like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
¿Eres tú? Espero que no sea mi amigo. ¡El topo! Ay, Dios bendito, cuánto tragó. ¿Por aquí será? Hola, amigo. Aspecto de rifle, eso me gusta.
Where the heck did it go?
Pues se tiró y se murió, ojalá. Es ciego, ¿no? Bueno, supongo que no sé.
Looks like I'm getting closer to its nest.
¡Qué rico!
Ugh, what a stench.
¿Cuántos cuerpos, güey? No mames. Dios, sí que eres feo, amigo. Oh, eso no es bueno. Eso no es bueno. No. No. Epa, amigo. Clan, 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 clan. No, creo. Toma una tunda, uy. Toma. No. ¿En serio? ¿Quién me está fastidiando? No. No. Dale, amigo. Ok, no lo puedo estudiar con esto. ¡Toma! ¿Y tu brazo? Hombre, es lobo, ¿eh? Perfecto, soy buenísimo. Pero tanqueo. ¡Toma!
Christ, it's nothing like anything I've killed before.
Es lo que mejor se siente, matar cosas nuevas. Go row. O el topo ese es un puto topo y ya. Tan repudiable, se origina en las fosas comunes, donde la sangre de muchos se mezclan con la arcilla en la tierra. Los Gourous nacen ciegos. ¡Sabía que eran ciegos! Sabía que era ciego y durante sus primeras semanas de vida se alimenta de la carne podrida que encuentra en las pilas sobre ellos. A medida que la sangre se filtra por el suelo, esa criatura cava a una mayor profundidad en busca de alimento. Una vez bajo tierra, el Gourous se esconde en la oscuridad para proteger del sol. Y de los ojos desprevenidos de los viajeros. Sentirás al Gourou antes de verlo. Basta con una prestar atención a los temblores. Ok.
Hello? Anyone there?
¡Está vivo!
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa, you're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars. Apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still, beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from a Callum sawmill.
We need to check that place out.
Muy bien. ¡Toma! Empieza una pelea de bar. ¡Arriba las manos! ¿Señorita? Tengo algo.
¡Boom!
Muy bien.
Ya.
Deja de jugar.
Jess, when we dragged your dad in here, there was an awful lot of blood on him.
He'll be fine. Bastard's too damn stubborn to die.
I've seen my share of battle wounds. The ones William got, no way even half of that came out of him alone. Somewhere between the falling airships and hopping boo-hags, I don't know. Could be that collateral damage wasn't the tick's only objective. Could be they
infected him? No. No fucking way.
Jess, hold your horses and just think about it. The Institute is infiltrated, and they let both you and William walk away?
Jess, no, escapamos. Explotó todo y me salvó.
They form a sort of bond. The sire can see into the servant's mind. Now, they make that link with, say, the man who developed that weapon you're carrying.
Edgar, our orders are clear when folks get infected. Infected means dead. Those are his own words.
Dicho por él mismo.
I've got an idea. Remember that crap I brought from Lake Morapass? That plan that was supposed to be a base for a cure one day.
I'm not gonna gamble my father's life on some swamp nerd's magic potion.
It's not like we got a handful of aces here, Jess. Tabano and his lunatic spawn had taken the fight to us. And I sure as hell don't want to go to war without our general. Do you?
All right. The plant might be back in the manor's ruins. I'll go check if there's anything left of the lab, and you...
I go. You need to take care of the gauntlet.
I don't give a flying fuck about the gauntlet. I'm not sitting on my ass while my father grows a new set of teeth.
And no one asks you to. But if I fail, you and that gauntlet will be the only thing between us and a war we can't win. I got this, okay? Just keep an eye on that nosy lady doctor. And stay close to William, just in case I don't make it back in time.
Dios. Ay, qué feo. Malditos cortes, ¿no? Que no corten así, se ve feo. Si una... Señores, si una vez hacen videojuegos, por favor, esos cortes de cámara en plan 1, 2, están horribles. Que sea un de... O sea... 2 segundos de que la pantalla se vuelva negro y después uno de que se vuelva a poner una escena como esta. No, simplemente un corte, caro pendejo. No manchen. Viejita. ¿Eres una viejita? Ay, Jesús, no eres una vieja, eres una niña fea. Ya, chingada. Quita. ¿Y arriba? Ah, perfecto, lo sabía.
March 1866. The war between the states might be over, but the larger war, the secret war, continues. Many men still suffering from the toll the war took on their spirits, souls, and bodies find themselves vulnerable to the Sanguizuji's vicious predations. Because of that, we must ramp up our efforts. Our scientific research team has been working on a device that might finally give us an edge in this fight. As part of this effort, I am officially promoting Agent Edgar Gravener to take my place in the field. I, of course, will continue on from the home office. Thank you all for your service, and may the good Lord watch over and protect us. Director William Rentier.
Okay. No sé qué verga hace una carta de mi padre aquí, pero pues me parece bien. ¿Me puedo dormir? Hay que dormir. Entonces todo se va al carajo, claro. ¿Esta, sabes? ¡Toca esta!
They're waiting for you in her lab.
Muy bien. Para nada sospechoso. Vamos a ver. Creo que le puedo meter una mejora de guante. No, ¿para qué voy a restablecer las mejoras? Ok.
Where is it? Where the hell did I put it? Get out, get out.
Ya me fui, pendejo, ya me fui. Get out, cállate la boca. It's not something you can orchestrate
overnight. Centuries. Like every other creature, they change over time to get an upper hand against us.
Hey, chicos, ¿de qué hablan?
Until recently, the Sanguisus reproduced by turning their familiars. A slow, but effective process.
Now there's this new breed. Popping up like rabbits.
They're fierce and resourceful. But still not anything we can class as an evolutionary step up the ladder. Well, if anything, they're a step backwards. Mindless and bloodthirsty.
They're cannon fodder. This is DeBono's idea of an army. Humans turned to minions or whatever foul blood beasts they'll end up being.
Foul blood? Precisely, sir. Splendiferously observed. Well, I guess to know for sure we have to investigate McCallum's sawmill?
McCallum's won't be an easy nut to crack. Without a working gauntlet, we can't penetrate its gloom.
Pero si está operativo.
Time to check up on our resident genius.
Literalmente mi guante está operativo, me cojo a todo el que se tope. No necesito ni el modo berserker para ganar.
Paper everywhere. I can't find shit in here. Oh, hi. Holy moly, where are my notes?
Holy moly.
As we all know, Faraday's mutual induction phenomenon.
Virgil, take it easy with the jargon, please. You're talking to a field agent.
Ay, magnetism. Estás hablando con un pendejo, háblalo bien.
You sure you don't want to hear my radiography joke about... never mind.
Puta.
Here it is. Long story short, I reverse engineered the disruptor mechanism and identified the problem. Its energy consumption is off the charts.
Best engineer in the institute, huh?
El mejor ingeniero del instituto.
Before you jump down his throat, perhaps we can give Virgil a chance to explain himself.
Miniaturization has its limits. If you want a working disruptor like this, you have to accept the fact that it won't be, well, portable.
Like Amelia bueno. So kindly pointed out, I'm a field agent, as in I go out in the field. If the gauntlet's not portable, it's useless. I don't mean to put your ass over the fire, but...
apparently you do.
But if we don't get it running, we're all done for. Can you make it work?
Well... maybe if I could somehow get my hands on some spare coils from the original disruptor.
Done. Where can I find them?
Ah, huevo. Ay, Dios. Puesto avanzado alejado del. Pero le quiero leer.
Anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Virg?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
transformer. Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid.
Ah, bueno. Además, con apoyo. Me dice que voy a dar pendejito uno.
Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Right. Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Muy bien. Pues cheque. Ay, Dios. Veamos. ¿Puedo mejorar algo? Ah, sí puedo mejorar. Si mata en el aire, curaciones nivel 7. Mata en aires electrocutados, esto de aquí me interesa. Proyectiles, oh, se pueden incluir los proyectiles. Me interesa este. Aunque no lo usé mucho, ¿no? En fin. Puta, no sé qué ponerme. Vamos a ver el mar sincronizado. De historia, pues solo supongo que tenemos a... ah, el becerro sí me lo vi todo. ¿Qué acabo de ver? Ah, me asusté. Pensé que tenía otros vestidos sin recoger, pero es el 1, 2 y el 3. Perfecto. ¡Lo tengo todo! ¡Te vi, puta!
That's some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Gracias, amigo. Se agradece. Esto, aunque está abandonado, ¿va a funcionar? Efectivamente, todo funciona aquí. ¿Cómo no iba a funcionar? Era obvio que iba a funcionar. ¡Ey! Pero no se molesten. Bueno, aquí. Bien, 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 bien. Fuera. Oh. Qué buen alcance tiene esto. ¡Toma! Ven aquí, puto. Taca, 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 taca. Y... ¿what? Algunas veces que las ejecuciones no salen. Ok, hay tres lugares para ir. Primero vemos el lugar que está más chico. Después vemos el lugar que está también chico. Suficiente para mejorar algo. Esta de aquí podría ser. Esta no, pues sí, ¿no? Tener invulnerabilidad cuando me curo es bueno. Agarramos un pulso de pila. Ay, ¿no puedo ir por ahí? Ah, bueno. No, ahí bajamos. ¿Y ese teleporte, amigo?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
¿Otra porquería? Pues ¿qué va a hacer ahora? ¡Hala! ¿En serio? ¡Jesús! Ay, me lleva la garrapatoso. No. Ay, güey. Toma, 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 toma. ¿En serio? No lo creo, amigo. ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Taca, taca, 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 taca! ¡Gancho, gancho! ¡Toma, toma, 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 toma! ¡Al suelo! ¡Uno, dos, dos! ¡Uy! ¡Otro garrapatoso! ¡Muere! ¡Ay, me estoy rascando! ¡Jesús! Ah, bueno, cállate. Next. ¿Un gancho? ¡Taca, taca, 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 taca! ¿Otro gancho? ¡Oh! ¡Ja, ja! ¡Qué fácil!